Dear students, in today's class I will teach value education for you. So till the fifth standard you have learnt, you have studied value education. So sixth standard value education, becoming human. I hope already you have got the textbook. If the textbook is with you, please open the first chapter of this becoming human is the happiest stage. The chapter number one is the happiest stage. The happiest stage. So what is the meaning of before this value education? So you are coming to school, you are studying different subjects. In that, what is the meaning of value education? In all the subjects we are getting the values, we are getting the knowledge, but we have to use it in our daily life. So value education means it is a positive thought. It is a good among the people. So a person who is having good values get respect in the society. A person who is not having good values won't get respect in the society. So always we have to get good values. There will be positive as well as negative. In society we are seeing different situations. We have to accept the positive one. So what it means? The first chapter of class 6 is the happiest stage. What is the meaning of happiness? So in a textbook Rabindranath Tagore has quoted some statements related to happiness. What is the meaning of happiness? According to Rabindranath Tagore, happiness of page number 4, happiness of children is expressed in several ways. For instance, as Rabindranath Tagore describes, they build their houses with sand and they play with empty shells. With the withered leaves they weave their boats and smilingly float them on the wash day. Children have their play on the seashore of worlds. This is according to Rabindranath Tagore. He is saying that in the seashores you are building the house with the help of sand. By using the withered leaves you are framing the boat and you play with that. Isn't it? You also enjoy the same situations. Not only this is according to Rabindranath Tagore, in our childhood, in our day-to-day life, we are having these situations. So this is according to Rabindranath Tagore. Can write according to you what is the meaning of happiness. Ways to attain joy. Happiness is nothing but joy. How we can get joy? We are getting joy with teamwork. You know, teamwork means we are playing in the ground. By playing, we get the joy, happiness. Attitude of equality. If you are getting the friends of same mentality, you will get the happiness with them. You are sharing your feelings with them. Isn't it? If the students are having same mentality, we will share the feelings. Then perseverance. Perseverance means in the presence. Strong heart. What do you mean strong heart? You have to be bold in the life. positive approach to life. Positive approach means you have to take the positive one only. Achievements, when you achieve something, you will get joy. For example, the examinations, if you score 100 out of 100 in any subjects, you will get the joy, happy. Helping without expectations. We have to help without expectations. If you know the person is poor, we are helping means we won't get any joys. Without our expectations, we have to help, that time we will get the joys. So, basics of children's happiness, this what I am reading is in page number 5. Basic of children's happiness, what is the basic of children's happiness? Good atmosphere in classroom. Suppose classroom is good, you will get the happiness. Suppose the classroom is calm, you will get the happiness. Suppose there is no teacher in the class, all students are shouting, whether you get happiness at that time? No. In the presence of teachers, in the presence of elders, in the presence of motivators, you will get the happiness. Isn't it? So, sense of humor. Sense of humor means what? Not only always listening to lessons. While teaching lessons, teachers will say some jokes. Teachers will say some important points. Isn't it? You are cracking jokes with your friends. It's all based on happiness. It is called as sense of humor. Sense of humor means joking. Then good friendship. Good friendship is most important. Love of parents. If parents are taking care of children, good. Children also love the parents. Isn't it? So, acceptance. We have to accept all the situations. We have to accept. Now, this is, we cannot take the regular classes. We have to accept the online classes. That's called as adjustment. Then freedom of expression. Freedom of expression means what? We have to, we have the freedom to say anything. Healthy behavior. Behavior should be good. Feeling secure. Good food. We have to take good food. Appreciation. We have to appreciate others if the work is good. Loving relations. We have the friendship with all. Opportunity to think and act. Depending on the situations, you have to act. Then natural childhood qualities. What is the childhood qualities? Speaking the truth, treating all equally, helping those in need, living without worries, playing with friends, peacemaking when there is misunderstanding. These are the good qualities of a children. We should not disturb others. If someone needs help, we have to help. We should not disturb him. Always you have to speak truths. And we have to treat all the friends equally. Playing with friends. So we have to play games is meant for enjoying. Okay. So these are some of the points. What is happiness? Ways to attain joy. Basics of children happiness. Natural childhood qualities. Moreover, two incidents are given. The incident one refers when the mother is leveling the ground. Children comes and ask the mother that we will help you. In one first cases, mother says, okay, you help and you do the work along with me. In second cases, you no need of help, you do your homework. By looking at these two situations, which situations you like, you have to write it. Okay, in the page number 8, exercise is given. I will read out the questions. Question number 1, according to you, happiness means you have to fill these. You have to fill these by using pencils. In the book itself, you write the answer. No need of writing in the notebook or anywhere. You have to write it in the book itself. using pencil. Question number one, according to you, happiness means, just now I said, what is the meaning of happiness? Write down some ways to be happy. How we can be happy? Write it. Name a few activities that make you happy. Some of the incidents you can quote here. What are the basic qualities of a child? It is given in the book. Or, you know, what is the basic qualities? So write it. List out the fundamental needs that make a child happy. How we can make the child happy? That you have to list out. Okay? Question number 6. Some figure is given. You go through it. Here there are some pictures expressing happiness. Look at the pictures and write down the activity. Yeah, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 activities given. Actually, what they are doing, that you have to write it. Thank you.